probably the hardest part that I think most buyers find is going through the approval process. I think once you get past the approval process, then they've already told you that you're approved, you can purchase the home, you know, then you start losing the bugs and you get excited then. That's when you're like, oh yes, I can start looking for a house. That's actually my favorite part, because I love going to people's houses just to look around and see what they got. Most agents don't tell their people to take pictures down, so I can go through and find out everything about you by the time I finish going through your house. But that's the exciting part for me. You can attend home buying consultation meetings. I don't encourage my clients to do it because you get so many different opinions, and it kind of put a taunt on what you're trying to actually teach your clients to do. So going to them to get knowledge is great. I host them. We host them at our office. But when you get a lot of people in your head, when you're starting to make moves like that.